Remember, remember the 5th of November, the Gunpowder Treason and Plot. I know of no reason why the Gunpowder Treason should ever be forgot.
In the reign of King James, a foul conspiracy was hatched. A man was needed. A man tall and powerfully built, intelligent and capable of physical endurance, and withal pleasant of mien and cheerful of manner.
Fawkes. Guy Fawkes.
The very man to commit a heinous crime. The murder of the Protestant King James I. Thomas gained access to a house in London belonging to the keeper of the King's wardrobe. This was deemed the perfect place to install Guy Fawkes for the advancement of the plot. It was, however, decided to conceal his identity under a false name.
John. John. Johnson?
Accordingly, Fawkes, John Johnson, was employed at the house as caretaker. In this manner, the plotters could store their gunpowder at the abode until a date was set for their dastardly crime.
3 score barrels of powder below, poor old England to overthrow.
Gunpowder, treason and plot.
Parliament was due to open in July. However, the threat of plague, yea, verily, then as now, caused the state opening to be delayed. The plot was rearranged for midnight on the 5th day of November, 1605. A date destined to live in the annals of our nation. Guy Fawkes was concealed in an undercroft directly beneath the House of Lords. He was provided with a watch so that he could tell the hour and a slow match with which to fire the gunpowder. One of the conspirators, being concerned for his fellow Catholics who would be present at Parliament, sent an anonymous letter warning them to stay away. For they shall receive a terrible blow. A search was ordered. Guy Fawkes was found.
By God's mercy, he was catched with a darkened lantern and a burning match.
It was time for the conspirators to escape.
Remember, remember the 5th of November, the Gunpowder Treason and Plot. I know of no reason why the Gunpowder Treason should ever be forgot.
Away from London they fled, as far as Holbeach House, struggling through driving rain and freezing cold, and bearing with them gunpowder. On arrival, the powder was found to be slightly wet. And that is why, to this very day, we celebrate November the 5th. With a guy on the bonfire and fireworks in the sky.
So holla boys, holla boys, let the bells ring. Holla boys, God save the king. Remember, remember the 5th of November, the Gunpowder's Treason and Plot. Guy Fawkes, 'twas his intent to blow up the king and parliament. And what should we do with him?